What's up, guys? Welcome to Friday's workout. Today you're gonna need a minivan and a towel, okay? We have ass and abs today. Today's Friday. We're gonna get this one going quick because we got a lot to do in a little amount of time, right? 30-minute workout. For those of you joining us for one of the first times, maybe it's your first week with me, maybe it's your second, maybe it's your third. On Fridays, I always stress to you guys to please, please, please support these workouts, okay? I've created it on a free platform, but it's kind of like an honor code. So whatever you guys can give, on my website, rachelfitness.com or Venmo. I will put both up at the end on my stories. You can swipe up, go right to it, and support the workout. With that said, I think we need to get the party started. So today we're gonna do our warm up with the minivan. For those of you who do follow me, obviously closely on Instagram, I put up a video yesterday where we did some kind of cardio moves with the minivan on. So what you're gonna do today is you're gonna do it. So put the minivan right around your calves. So you gotta step right inside this minivan, put it right around the calves, and pretty much you're ready to go now, okay? How are you guys doing, by the way? Check in with each other, check in with your friends. Guys, hold yourselves accountable. There's gonna be days that you're gonna wake up and you're gonna feel ready to go, and then there's gonna be days where you're gonna feel like, ugh, but you do it, and then at the end you feel that much better, and that's why we do this together, okay? And that's what I teach in everything that I've been doing in fitness for the last lot of years, is that if you stay consistent, the results will come, it'll become habit, it will become a part of your life, which is what I feel like these workouts have become for all of us in the last 3.5 months now. So we're gonna go into month 4 in 2 weeks, which is crazy to me, but we're just getting started. And this is the kind of consistency that I teach every day in my classes. So stick with it. I promise you the results will come, okay? For right now, we're gonna start with a popcorn jump squat. So you're gonna jump out, you're gonna touch the floor with your hands. You're on the clock in 5, guys. We on the clock in 3. We got a good little workout, guys. A lot of hip hop today. 2, 1, let's go. Jump touch, jump touch, jump touch. Notice how my legs are not getting close to each other, right? They're just going out wide and then tapping in. They don't get close to each other. Stay with us now, guys. Here we go. Woo! You should already feel this burn, guys. We got ass snaps today. Woo! In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's do some jumping jacks. Woo! Come on. Get into that rhythm again. Your legs are not getting too close together. Action. Come on. Woo! You gotta be focused, guys, it's Friday. Let's go. Woo. Stay with it now, we got 5 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now everybody get into a nice low squat. Tap it out, bring it in, go. Tap, woo, tap. Guys, you should really feel this. Let's go, tap, woo, tap, tap. Tap, tap. Here we go. Everybody meet me in a plank on the floor. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Get down. Keep those legs wide, okay? We're gonna go into a burpee. Your legs, your ankles, never get too close. 3, 2, 1. Jump the legs in. Come up and jump. Jump them back out. Go. Woo. Let's go. Ah. Ah, come on. Pick it up, guys. Let's go. All the way up. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold that squat. Try and get it, baby. Come on. Ah, hold that squat. Hope you like my shirt. Get low. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Side step. Wow. Guys, the best thing about Friday is it's right after Thursday. So you're getting these legs real good, guys. Here we go. In 5. We close it out with jumping jacks. In 3, 2, 1. We're on set in 15 seconds, guys. Come on. Woo. Pick it up. 10, 9, 8, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Great job, guys. Take this band, bring it up above your knees. Now, we haven't done this before, so pay attention. Guys, 1 minute on our feet, and then we're gonna get down on the floor. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna set up so that there's no break time in between these two moves, okay? So I'm gonna put my mat down. Ready, guys? Look, here it goes. It's a curtsy lunge. So look, curtsy, lift that knee up. See what I did there, right? Curtsy, lift that knee up, go. Let's go. Curtsy, get the knee up, guys. Woo, come on. Ah, knees coming up as high as you can get it, guys. Let's go. Woo. Curtsy, knee high. Curtsy, knee high. How you guys like that one? Good? Good. Curtsy, knee high. Go. Guys, from here, we're going to get right down on the ground and go right into fire hydrants, right? Woo. Ah. Stay with it now. You got about 15 seconds left. Ah. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. And if that happens, you just fix it, right? Here we go. In 3, keep going. And you can also do it with it bunched up. In 2, ah. In 1, woo. Down on your knees, guys. Take a second if you want to fix your band, if it moved around on you. Take a second. Here we go. Fire hydrant. Right leg. 3, 2, 1. Knee comes in. Knee comes up. Knee comes down, right? Come on. Woo! Wow. And guys, it's normal if this side is on fire. It's normal if that left side is on fire. So don't think that's not what you should feel too. Let's go. Knee up. Knee down. Go. Woo! Stay with us now, guys. I think we gotta put this up though. Thinking metaphorically. Come on. Woo! Stay with it now. You got about 20 seconds left. Woo! Ah. When I was practicing with actresses and this. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Straighten out that leg. Tap it down. Bring it up. Go. And if that happens, just keep going or fix it, right? Fix that mini band. Just bring it down a little bit lower. You can also turn this into a kickback. Tap it down. Bring it up. Go. Woo. Let's go. Ah. Stay with it now. Woo. Ah. Tap it down, bring it straight up. Ah. Wow. We're gonna hold it up in 3, 2, 1. Lock that leg out, hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. Ready? We pulse in 3. We pulse in 2. We pulse right now. Pulse. Pulse. Come on. Woo. Point that toe, get that ass tight. Here we go, in 5. Woo. In 4. In 3. In 2. In 1. Ready? Bring that knee in. Kick it straight up. Go. Bring it in. Kick it straight up. Go. I'm going to fix this band because I want it to be below my hamstring, okay? Woo! So if you got to fix it, stand up. Fix that band and get right back in it. Go. Come on. There we go. Woo! Knee in and out. Come on. Woo! Ah. Woo! We're going to hold it up. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lock it out. Hold it up. Hold it up. We pulse in 3. We pulse in 2. We pulse right now. Pulse. Go. Guys, we're standing up in 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8. Make sure you pull that belly button, right? Into your spine. If anybody wants to add a little bit of make it a little harder. You can get that left arm up. 3, 2, 1. Nice work, guys. Pop up on those feet. Now we got the curtsy, okay? I'm gonna fix this band again. And don't worry, if it moves around, you just fix it. Okay, here we go, 5. Everybody set that band up. 3, 2, 1, and we're in it, guys. So now, left leg behind right, left knee comes up. Left leg behind right, left leg comes up. Go. Woo! Let's go. Get down, get up high. Stay with it now. And use that upper body, guys. Use it. See how my arms are moving? Come on. Woo! Ah! We got 30 seconds left. If you lose your balance, catch yourself, right? Come on. Woo! Stay with it now. 20 seconds left. Ah! Wow. 15. Woo! I love this feeling. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. I see you guys. 3, 2, 1. Ah! Drop down on that right knee now. Woo! When you have a girl, bro. Get that knee up and down. 3, 2, 1. Take your time with it, guys. Go slow. If you go slower, the band has a less likelihood of moving. Let's go slow. Ah. Wow. Come on, guys. Knee up. Knee down. Go. Ah. Stay with it now. Woo! Ah. Wow. Woo! That ass should be on fire, guys. Ah. Wow. Woo! Ah. We got 15 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, lock that leg out. Tap that toe down, bring that leg straight up. Take your time with it again. Take your time. Tap it down, bring it up. Ooh. Here we go. Ah. Make sure those hips are square, right? Tap it down, bring it up. Come on. Woo. Stay with it now. We got about 15 seconds and we hold it up. Come on. Woo. Ah. In 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lock that leg out. Hold it up. Point your toe, right? Squeeze your belly button to your spine. Anybody want to make this a little harder? Get that right arm up. Get that right arm up. You're reaching now. Pulse. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm going to fix this band now. So we got the kick, the donkey kick, right? Bring the knee in. Kick it up. I'm just going to fix this real quick. Hopefully it'll stay. If it doesn't, I'm going to keep going, right? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Bring it in. Kick it up. Go. You can also take that second hand and hold it. Right? Like, I'm going to do that now. You now rock with the best. Let's go. Knee in. Kick it up. And unlike the resistance band, you don't have to bring the knee all the way in. Just bring it even with the other knee and then kick it right up. Because we're going after the ass, guys. Bring it in, kick it up, go. Yes. Come on. Woo. Woo. Ah. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it up. Take that opposite hand if you can and hold it up. Ready. Pulse, go. Pulse, go. Yes. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7. Pulse everything up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work, guys. stand up, bring that band down around the calves again. Here we go. We got burpees in three. We got burpees in two. We got burpees right now. We got down up. Go. Jump those legs out. Come up and jump. Go. Come on. Woo. Let's go. Ah. Come on. From here we go to abs. Woo. Stay with it now. Ah. Wow. Wow. Ah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, guys. Woo! Lay down on your back. Grab that towel. You can keep this mini band right around your calves. You don't have to move it. Woo! Here we go. Laying down. Take that towel, make it nice and tight. So hold it, one side, other side. Right on top of the knees, come on, touch those toes. Go. Come on, touch those toes. Woo! Let's go. Ah! Stay with it now, guys. Ah! 15 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, I will not lose. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wrap it around your calves now. Look, look, underneath. Bring it to your heels, go. Bring it to your heels, go. I like this one a lot, guys. Bring it to your heels, go. Woo! Come on. Ah, this should feel good, guys. Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. How you guys feel? Good? Feel that burn in your ass and keep going, guys. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, look, look. Take the towel up and around. Woo! Up and around. Go. Ah. Come on. Woo! Wow. 5, 4, wow, 3, woo, and if that happens, take a second, get right back in it, 3, 2, 1, lay it down, take a break, we do that again in 3, start from the top in 2, and 1, towel on top of your knees, guys, touch your toes, 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. 30 seconds. Wow. Guys, you should be wiping the sweat off of your chins right now. You should be wiping that sweat away. The towel should be real tight. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! Bitches. Put underneath. Calves down. 3, 2, 1, go. 30 seconds, go. Ah. Come on, stay with me now. Woo. This is the half part, guys. Let's go. Ah. Pick it up now. Wiping that sweat from the calves now. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, guys. Up and over. 30 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Bring it up. Bring it over. Go. Woo. Bring those knees in, guys. Kick those legs out. Let's go. Ah. Wow. Woo. Woo. Ah. Oh my gosh. Come on, guys. Let's go for another 20 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Wow. Come on. It's hard for everybody, guys. Let's go. 10 seconds. 10, 9. I kind of like when I get stuck, you know? It gives you that extra burn. You got to fight through it. Here we go. 5 seconds left. 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Heels on the ground. All right, we're gonna come up slow. Lay down slow, pulling on that towel. 3, 2, 1, go. Come up slow. Woo. Lay down, so slow, guys. So slow. Pulling that band. 3, 2, 1. Wow. Come up slow. Woo. Pull it. Lay down slow. Woo. 3, 2, 1. Guys, you should feel those abs. They're like, you're making them right now. Come on. Woo. Down slow. 3, 2, 1. Nice work, guys. Bring it up. Ah. Bring it down slow. 3, 2, 1. Bring it up slow. Last one, guys. Woo! Bring it down slow. 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right, guys. Burpees. Don't take that band off, though. Keep it right around the calves. Here we go, guys. We got wall sits after this. So if you know what a wall sit is, that's coming up after this. Legs, shoulder width apart. If anybody wants to add a push-up to these burpees, you can. But like I did all week, I don't need to today. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jump it out, come in, legs wide. One less, jump it out, come up, legs wide, go. Woo, let's go. I'm in love. Come on. Ah, let's go. Woo. Pick it up now, guys. Ah, let's go. 15 seconds left. Ah, come on. Woo. In 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah. Great job, guys. Find a wall. Woo. Find a wall. You're there in 3. Guys, believe it or not, we're almost done now. In 2. In 1. Hold it. Get low. Woo. Get low. You want to get as low as you can, right? Like, ass should be about even with the knees. Arms up. Pulse it out. So you're just pulsing those knees out, right? Pulsing those knees out. 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, off the wall, side step. Look, get low. Ah, let's go. If you got a big room, you can add a few more steps each way, right? Let's go. Get low, get low, get low. Go the other direction. 20 seconds left, and we're back on the wall, guys. Come on. Woo! Let's go. Ah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, ah, find that wall. Get low.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Got that hip hop playlist today. Hold it. Hold it.
M-M-G.
Woo. Woo. Arms up. Pulse. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, up. Shake it out if you need to. Side step. 3, 2, let's go. Woo! Come on. Ah. Believe he graduated. Told his ass congratulations. Come on. Woo! Let it burn. The song's about to tell you. 8, 7, 6. I see you. In 3. In 2. Make it back. In 1. Wow. Last time, guys. Woo! Get low. This P.S. Hold it. Hold it. Woo. We pulse out in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arms up, pulse. Knees out. Knees out. Ah. In 5, four, three, two, one. Ah! Last time. Come on. Woo! Get low. Ah! Come on. Wow. 15. What they gonna say? I hit the pedal till that motherfucker breaks. Come on. Woo! Woo! Come on. Let that shit burn. Five. Come on. Four. Three. Two. One. On the ground. Let's go. Woo! Guys, we're almost done. You're gonna need that mat for your elbows, okay? So, I'm just gonna lay this out like this. Hold that plank. Three, two, one. Right leg only. Pump it up. Bring it down. Go. Woo. Come on. Woo. Push it up. Lead with the heel now, not the toe, right? Lead with the heel. Go. Woo. Come on. Let's go. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8. Let's go. 7, 6, 5. On your left elbow. 3, 2, 1. Down on that left elbow. Turn that body. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Good. Outside legs coming up. 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Lift it up, bring it down, go. Woo! Come on. Ah! Let's go! Wow! 8, 5. Hold it again. 3, 2, 1. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Ready? Bring it around. Come back around, go. Bring it around. Thread that needle, guys. Woo! Oh, yeah. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold it again. Left leg up and down. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Bring it up. Bring it down. Oh, yeah. This side should feel fresh, right? Let's go. Woo! And this should work your abs and your ass, okay? Come on. Woo! Let's go. Push it up. Ah. Usually I tell people to break the band, but I know it's hard to get bands. So just focus on getting that leg up. Let's go. 20 seconds left. Ah. Woo! Uh-oh. Turn down for what? Come on. Woo! 10 seconds left. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ah! Down on that right elbow. Hold it again. Stack those feet. Hold it up. Oh yeah. This feels good, guys. Abs tight. Abs tight. Outside leg is coming up. In 3, 2, 1. Woo! This is even harder for me, guys. Bring it up. I might have to put my opposite hand down, right? Bring it up. Bring it down. Woo! Slipping. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7. But this ab is firing off, guys. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah! Lock it out. Right on time. Turn it around. In 3, 2, 1. Reach it through. Bring it back around. Let's go. Woo! Reach it through. Bring it back around. Come on, guys. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ah, lock it out. Guys, last 2 minutes. We're gonna end with some of the same things we did to start, right? So jumping jacks, popcorn squats, burpees. Get ready, guys, here we go. In 5, 4, last 2 minutes, guys. 3, 2, 1, come up and jump.
Go.
Burpees, come on. Come up and jump. Keep those legs wide, guys. It's not about speed right now. It's about control, all right? So control it. I wanna make it a little bit harder. So I'm putting it right around those calves. Let's go, guys. Woo! 10, 9, I see you guys. Let's go. Finish out the week right now, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Everybody, hold that squat. Just hold that squat now. Woo! Hold that squat, guys. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Popcorn squat. Go! Woo! Come on. Ah! Come on. Woo! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. Let's go, guys. Finish it. 3, 2, 1. Jumping jacks. 3, 2, 1. Go. Pick it up now. Come on. Ah. Let's go. Woo. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Guys, we finished with burpees. 3, 2, 1. Go. You can add that push up now. Let's go. Come on. Ah. Let's go. Wow. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. And woo! Done. Wow. I'm going to take that minivan off now, guys. Woo! Congratulations. Week 14 done. Great job, guys. Wow. All right, guys. That's it for today. Thank you guys so much for another amazing week. I can't thank you guys enough. Please support at rachelfitness.com. Like I said, this is what I do for a living. This is my livelihood. So I'm sharing it with you guys because I want to, because this is my passion. But I hope you guys support it like you would anything else in your life, okay? I'll put it up now on my stories. Have a great 2 days off if you take Saturday and Sunday off. Rest your body, stretch your body, drink a lot of water, listen to your body, guys. There's so much going on right now. You gotta take care of yourself, okay? Woo! I will see you guys on Monday, 8:30. Thank you all for another amazing week. Have a great Friday. Observe today's holiday, by the way. I will be definitely reflecting. I'm learning a lot this year on a lot of history. So I hope you guys are too. I'll see you guys soon. Have a great day. Bye, guys. Whew.